Undecided voter Kenneth Bone getting national attention after asking the candidates a question during the second presidential debate on Sunday. Well, when he graced the screen, a Sacramento woman noticed a slight resemblance between the American favorite and her 7-week-old son, Noah. Oh, my goodness. She says Bone looks a lot like Noah, right on down to the hair.
He's an adult-sized baby Noah. They have the same sweaters, same pants, and even partially the same look on the picture.
Oh, Noah. She bought the red sweater at Target for family photos. It was the last one, she says, that was available, just like Kenneth Bone's red sweater from JCPenney's, which is now sold out.